a lullaby.
This was it. The moment it all began. The moment an ordinary little guy fell in love with the theater. Everything about it. The lights, the way the scenery moved, even the smell. He was only 6 years old, but his plans to become the first koala bear in space were suddenly toast. Some folks may have said he grew up to be the greatest showman the city has ever seen. Some called him a visionary, a maverick. Sure, some folks said he was as crazy as he was stubborn, but I say wonder and magic don't come easy, pal. And oh, there would never be any doubt. The name Buster Moon would go down in entertainment history. And I should know, because I am Buster
Moon! Open this door!
Good morning, Mr. Moon.
Miss Crawley, what's going on?
You got a lot of animals waiting to see you, Mr. Moon.
I do?
Holy moly, I really do.
Yeah, it's the stage crew from your last show. They say their paychecks bounce.
Tell them I'll call up the bank and make sure they're paid toot sweet.
Oh, I got Judith from the bank holding on line two right now, sir.
Actually, I'm gonna have to call her back.
Oh, what should I tell her this time?
Tell her Buster Moon is out to lunch.